Okay, saying goodbye to Pelion Hut campsite. Heading off to, what's the name of the hut tonight?
Kia Ora.
Kia Ora. Goodbye, little wallaby.
Paddy Melon.
That's, yeah. So it was very nice. There's the hut behind us there, which we only briefly looked at. And we just have one big climb today, and then down, all downhill to the hut. And I think about 3 to 4 hours today.
Yeah,
probably not so much. So it should be a nice, easier day today than yesterday. Today's cliff bar, crunchy peanut butter.
Good. Well, there's little birds.
I was missing the mud for a while. What? No bridge. I suppose it's a bridge of sorts. Forest again. It's cool in here. Yeah. Very nice. I nearly fell in then. Oh yeah, something like some kind of berries or something. And I like these little mini pandanus. They're like little baby ones. Very cool. Okay. Today's highlight is we're going up, I think, in the saddle over there. About a 300 meter vertical ascent. And then down the other side. How are we going?
Good.
There once was a boy and a girl named Hansel and Gretel. And Hansen said to Gretel, "Shall we go for a walk in the forest?" And Gretel says, "That sounds like a marvelous idea." Will she or won't she? Come on, Melissa, you can do it. Will it be graceful and spectacular or end in tears? She did it.
Well, it didn't end in tears. I don't know about graceful and spectacular.
Up, up, up we go. "Here, young Harry Potter, what you be doing here in the forest, young Harry?" Almost at the top of the pass. Tasmanian devil poo.
Or maybe quoll, can you tell the difference? No? Yeah.
Kia Ora hut. That's where you could get in for a swim. You could lower yourself down in there. It'd be quite nice. Very cold. Another beautiful day on the Overland track. Weather was great again. Shorter day today, 9 kilometers, and we're at Kia Ora hut, and camped on one of the platforms, which is nice and handy. And just over there, there's through the bushes there, there's a nice little set of cascades and a nice water hole for swimming in, which I don't know if I'll swim in. We'll go and have a look again in a minute. And the wind is picking up a little, so it might be a cold night tonight. For instance.